resting the kettlebells on the outside of your body at shoulder level. Perform a step up where you're trying to make sure that your heel is in line with your knee as you step up, and try to extend your legs so that you're engaging your hip flexors.